so easily, hit you so easily. What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world? You ready? Dancing at the funeral, sleeping in the clothes you love. Such a shame we have to see them. Shame we have to see them. What's gonna be left of the world if you're not in it? What's gonna be left of the world?
Bueno, pues Sam Smith ha venido abrigadito, ¿eh? Incluso una gorra llevaba, que se ha quitado en mitad de la canción. Good Grief y sudadera incluida. Parece así que es como un tono rosado, pero bueno, con aquello la iluminación igual parece que la tiña.
There's no room for you here. There's no room for you here. Your teeth are out on the pavement, 'cause your body's a message. Send my regards to hell. Falling for your knees, sing. This is my body and soul, yeah. Falling, begging, pleading. You got the power and control. On your knees, sing. This is my body and soul. Yeah.
8 años de vida, arrancaron su carrera ya por el año 2010, efectivamente, con Dan como único responsable de su proyecto, y luego la cosa fue engordando hasta tener fisonomía de grupo. Pastilla es el grupo que está abriendo para los oyentes de Radio 3 las transmisiones de este Decode 2018 en plena Ciudad Universitaria de Madrid.
Bueno, pues son de Londres y toman su nombre, evidentemente, de la fiesta de la Bastilla, la fiesta nacional francesa de la Bastilla, de julio de 1789. Y sin embargo, en su música vemos muchos ingredientes africanos. Esto que acabamos de escuchar forma parte de Bad Blood, el primer disco de Bastilla.
Lo siento mucho, mi español es mierde.
Eso es lo que se suele decir habitualmente, ¿no? Pero se defiende. Se defiende.
Y lo ha dicho mirando al suelo como bastante apesadumbrado, ¿eh?
Encantados de estar aquí.
Vamos, que lo está leyendo.
Sí, es que lo tiene escrito.
Pero el gesto se le agradece, ¿eh? Igualmente.
Hay futbolistas que llevan 600 años en Madrid y no hablan español, o sea...
¿Verdad? Para luego ya...
Y no señalo a nadie.
We're very happy to be back.
Bueno, claro, es que ellos también estuvieron en Benicàssim.
Claro.
Sí, y los ofrecimos en Radio 3, en directo, a Bastilla.
So it's nice to be back. This next tune is really, really, really depressing. And I know that everyone's trying to have a nice time at a festival, so we thought we'd just come here... and completely kill the mood with this next song, but we love to play it, so I hope that you like it. This song's called World Gone Mad.
Bueno, pues que nadie se desanime con esta canción, que rompe un poco el mood, pero allá vamos.
So this is where we are, it's not where we had wanted to be. If half the world's gone mad, the other half just don't care. You see, you don't wanna fuck with us. Lead us to the very last. When it feels like the world's gone mad. Microphone, trying to say something at all, or finding himself on an empty road, trying to choose which way to go.
Bueno, pues la canción que Bastille incluía en la banda sonora de esa película para Netflix, Bright, que capitaneaban de alguna forma la banda sonora en general, Marshmello y Migos. Era este Walk on Mad, que dicen ellos les encanta, pero que igual da un poco de bajona en un festival. No veo yo que le haya afectado a nadie, desde luego.
Las consecuencias han sido que todas han sacado los móviles con la lucecita. Con lo cual...
into the dark, cutting out a different path, led by a beating heart. All the people
people of the town cast their eyes right to the ground. It matters all the heart. The night was all you had. You ran into the night from all you had. Found yourself a part of all the ground. You ran into the night you can't be found. You ready? Voices deep from you, led by a beating heart. What a year, what a night, what terrifying final sights. Without you meeting God, the night was all you had. You ran into the night with all you had. Put yourself apart upon the ground. You ran into the night you can't be back. At the sky, why to see where it would fall, or when you come down at all. You had your gun, would you shoot it at the sky, why to see where it would fall, or when you come down.
Pues esta canción que la suelen ya incluir en el repertorio, en los setlists de los directos, en realidad es de Craig David, pero él, Damien Smith, es el que puso la voz a esta canción del séptimo disco del también británico, The Time Is Now, que se publicó este mismo año. Y de hecho, en Benicassim también la tocó.
También la
tocó.
Y no sé
si comentó que era de Craig David.
hot blood on the fire. You said we were born with nothing, and sure as I. Never be the same again.
El batería de la banda ayudando al comienzo de esta canción, colocándose detrás justo del jefe de la formación en los primeros minutos del tema que acaban de interpretar, Bastille, aquí en el Decode con Radio 3, comentándote lo que ocurre en este festival en Madrid, en la ciudad universitaria.
On the cigarette, using a minute that it takes to think about the power of your words. We're living in the currents you create. We're sinking in the pool of your mistakes. So stop it out your podium away. Oh my God, my God, I can't quite believe my ears. I'm scared to the surface. I'm coming up ahead. It's your physical burners. I need to clear my head. I can't believe my ears. I don't wanna believe my head. I'm scared to the surface. I'm coming up ahead. How can he think he's serious? Does he even know what year it is? I can't believe the scary points he makes. Still living in the currents he creates. Still sinking in the pool of his mistakes. Won't Trump stop firing up the crazies? Oh my God, my God, I can't quite believe my ears. I'm scared to the surface. Coming up ahead. Cause you're making me feel nervous. I need to clear my head. I don't believe my ears. I don't wanna believe my ears. I'm scared to the surface. Coming up ahead.
Preaches disunity, tries to pit one of us against the other, you know that person seeks to rob us of our freedom and destroy our very lives.
Morning, brother, be-
Bueno, iba a decir que son uno de los platos fuertes del Deco de 2018, pero en realidad es que nos quedan más platos fuertes y muchos platos fuertes por ofreceros esta noche, porque vamos a estar hasta las 3 de la madrugada. Esto es solo un aperitivo.
Un gran aperitivo, vamos a poder ver prácticamente, poder escuchar prácticamente todos los mejores conciertos, algunos que ya han ocurrido, si tenemos oportunidad de recuperarlos. Y todo lo que va a llegar a continuación hasta que sean las 3 de la madrugada, como bien decías. Ahora en directo en Radio 3, ofreciéndote desde este Festival de Code de Madrid, Bastille.
Bien, ¿no? Que se desenvuelve en terreno baladístico.
Pero ha pasado el falsete al tono grave. Totalmente. En cuestión de segundos. Esto era Two Bills, es una de las canciones del disco que publicaron en 2016. él y el guitarra.
If you know this one, help us out, yeah?
Por cierto, ya se quitó hace rato, que se quitó la sudadera porque no para de saltar y de moverse.
I want you to be happier, I want you to be happier. When the morning comes and we see what we become. In the cold light of day we're a flame in the wind, not the fire that we begun. Every argument, every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. But no, that means I'll have to believe. My thoughts and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course, we pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck remaining. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirit. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. So I'll go. I've been thinking. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier. Then only for a minute I want to change my mind. Cause this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirit. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to.
You ready?
No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier.
Esto era Happier, la última canción, que no lo parece porque el público se la sabía, pero tiene apenas un par de semanas.
Es una cosa así. Es de mediados de agosto esta canción.
Sí, es la canción que en realidad pertenece a Marshmello featuring Bastille, aunque se la han apropiado en este set list que están ofreciendo esta noche en Decode. Era Happier.
To know these days of fight to pavement grows, we will walk our different ways. But those days abide us together forever. And those little things define us forever, forever. All this time that I'm here, won't you let it dry? About the bad blood anymore. I don't wanna hear you talk about it anymore. All this bad blood here, won't you let it dry? It's been cold.
Pues nos hemos ido con ese oh, 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 oh tan pegadizo y contagioso de una canción de hace 4 días, bueno, de hace 2 meses, al tema que daba título a su álbum de hace 5. Bad Blood, mala sangre, un poquito mala sangre.
Efectivamente. Refrescadme la memoria, cuando estuvo en julio, ¿ya se había rapado el pelo?
Yo creo que no.
No, es que yo creo que se lo rapó poco después.
Sí.
No sé si coincidieron Alex Turner y él, se llamaron y dijeron, oye, que nos rapamos, ¿qué te parece, Dan? Pues venga, Alex.
To ask you guys to help me out. It's a very strange cover from a mixtape that we made a few years ago. And I'd like you guys, as you might have seen if you've been watching, I'm fucking awful at dancing, like really, really bad dancer. Probably the worst dancer in the entire world. So basically, at one point during this song, I'm gonna ask you guys, I'm gonna say like, everybody get down! And that's your cue, if you're feeling nice, to get down with me.
Desde luego sabe cómo meterse la gente en el bolsillo, ¿eh? Dice que es mal bailarín, pero no para.
And then hopefully we'll all jump up and down together and it'll look fucking amazing and I will feel a bit less stupid. One second. I'm gonna try and say, todos a saltar conmigo.
Otra vez está mirando la chuleta del suelo. Todo el mundo a saltar conmigo.
your eyes. Think of me in bed. Let me hold your hand. Everybody down. I don't want to face the world with fear. Me think you get on my knees. Sing that song with me. No peace to repair.
Bueno, pues esta canción es infalible, allá donde quiera que estés, y de hecho el público, pues como bien les ha pedido Dame Smith, ha estado saltando todo el rato con él. Rhythm of the Night.
Sí, porque cuando empezaron Bastille lo hicieron con una mixtape en la que incluían versiones de otra gente, y uno era esta maravilla, ¿no?, de Corona, el Rhythm of the Night, un tema noventero brutal.
Totalmente.
Que es jugar a lo seguro, la verdad, aquí no se han apostado nada.
I got demons running round in my head, and they feed on insecurities. Won't you lay your healing hands on my chest? Let your ritual clean. Soak the ropes with your holy water. Tie me down as you read out the words. Set me free. Close these greed eyes and watch over as I sleep through our darkest dreams. Be the power to compel me. Hold me closer than anyone before. Set me free from my jealousy. Won't you exercise my mind? Won't you exercise my mind? With you, oh, with you, oh, 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 I should be thinking about our fingers right away.
Your mind exists somewhere altogether different. It lives in a world where feelings simply cannot be defined by words.
Exercise my mind, won't you?
Bueno, pues estamos en la recta final de este primer concierto que te está ofreciendo Radio 3 desde el DECOE 2018. Estamos en el campus de la Universidad Complutense de Madrid con Bastille. Y esto que acabamos de escuchar era otra de las canciones de ese disco que publicaron en 2016. Era Sendin' Off.
Gracias. And all my flaws, you know, one by one. The wonderful part of the mess that we make ourselves under. All of your flaws and all of my flaws, a hand in hand. Ones we've inherited, ones who we love, through man to man. There's a hole in my soul. I can't feel it, I can't feel it. There's a hole in my soul. Can you feel it, can you feel it? You, the bodies on your floors upon your sleeve. And I, the body buried deep beneath the ground.
Momento baño de masas, se ha bajado Dan con el público, escoltado por supuesto por seguridad, se da una vuelta, fotos, todo el mundo emocionado mientras cantaba ese Flaus. De nuevo han vuelto al Bad Blood, que fue su disco de 2013.
12, 2012. Pues sí, lo que tú dices, Julio, todo el mundo haciendo fotos y la verdad es que es una pena porque al final vemos las cosas a través del móvil. O sea, tienes a Adam Smith a un palmo y sacas el móvil. Está guay para guardarlo, pero te lo estás perdiendo en realidad.
Señor Zico, over here.
Está presentando a la banda.
This is Ollie Zico. And this next song is called Quarter Past Midnight. And it's the opening track of our new album, Doom Days. And someone down there just gave me this, which I think is it's fucking brilliant. Nice one. You're very talented.
Me creía que era el New Musical Express.
If you know this one, help us out.
Autobombo.
Se ha quedado ahí un póster ahí al final.
Un póster que se han hecho, ¿no? Del Quartet Pack.
Un poco teletienda de su propio disco.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The streets are getting restless. Good times, bad decisions. Yeah, yeah. It's a quarter past midnight and the sirens are mending some hearts. But with the losers on my back seat saying love will tear us apart. It's a quarter past midnight, still avoiding tomorrow. It's a quarter past midnight. The blood, yeah, yeah. We want the bodies on the billboards, not the lives underneath them. Yeah, yeah. And now we're crawling up the walls again. And it's a quarter past 12. And you said we leave this place in dust and fall from heaven straight through hell. We never knew what we had. We never know what we had.
Por cierto, Julio, no, el primer disco tenías tu razón, es de 2013.
2013. No,
Bad Blood. Sí, sí, que vale, me he columpiado ya ahí.
No pasa nada.
Bueno, pues estamos ya a puntito de terminar, bueno, por cierto, de ver el fin del concierto de Bastille, pero claro, queda el hit.
We have one more song left to play for you tonight. I hope you have an amazing evening. I hope you've had a wonderful day. Well, we call Bastille. And hopefully we'll see you soon. Have a good night, look after each other. Don't get too drunk. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How
about this. How am I gonna be at all pissed about this? Oh, 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 oh.
Gracias a todos. Muchas gracias. Muchas gracias.